You probably heard this before.
Shakespeare is hard to understand.
They talk funny.
Plays are too long.
The words are archaic.
Hey, yo, why not read a modernized version, bro?
Shakespeare Company will be offered first and second semester for 2020 through 2021 school year. The course is open to juniors, seniors, and sophomores with a 3.0 GPA. Students will engage in active performance, enhance appreciation and comprehension of Shakespeare language and plays as they read A Midsummer Night Dream, The Tempest, and As You Like It. Each week, we will show a film clip for one of the three plays. Here's a scene from A Midsummer Night Dream.
You juggler! You canker blossom! You thief of love! What have you come by night and stolen my love's heart from him?
Oh, fine of faith. Have you no modesty, no maiden shame, no touch of bashfulness? What? Will you tear impatient answers from my gentle tongue? Fie! Fie, you counterfeit! You puppet, you!
Puppet? Why so? Well, that way goes the game. Now I perceive that she hath made compare between our statures. She hath urged her height, and with her personage, her tall personage, her height forsooth, she hath prevailed with him. And are you grown so high in his esteem because I am so dwarfish and so low? Well, how low am I, thou painted maypole? Speak, how low am I? I'm not yet so low, but that my nails can reach into thine eyes. Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh, I pray you, though you mock me, gentlemen, do not let her hurt me. Oh, perhaps they think that she is somewhat lower than myself, but I can match her!
Lower! Oh, again! Oh. Oh.
Do not be so bitter with me. And now, since you will let me quiet go to Athens, will I bear my folly back and follow you no further. Let me go. You see how simple and how fond I am.
Why can't you go?
Interested student will see Miss Norris in 108 for additional information.